Your flagrant display does not impress me.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
If we had more people...
More people? We've already exhausted the local labor supply. I brought workers from everywhere, as near as Cuba and as far as New Orleans. And in total secrecy, do you realize how complex and expensive that is? Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in New Orleans. He will succeed where Baptiste failed.
Here is the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways. You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you?
Oh.